how the neocons slipped into the White House. Can you talk about how these people appeared in the scene?
And they were able to enter the Reagan administration by presenting themselves as anti-Soviet. Extremely prominent Zionist Jews running the foreign policy of the United States government.
Catastrophic American defeat is the only way peace can be restored to the world.
An American attack on Iran is the beginning of an attack on Russia.